I need to warm up, like, the clicks are gonna be shit for, like, at the start. But we're gonna get it sorted soon. Honestly, they're not even that bad. For the first fight. For the first fight, we'll take it, dude. For the first fight of the day, we will take it. That was decent. Oh my god, that was nasty, dude. What the fuck? Nice. Okay. Ooh, I'm top. Oh my god. Oh baby. Nice. This guy's not bad, man. This guy's actually really fucking good. Good fight, man. Let's go, dude. So like this, you see, instead of trying to one thing barrage, just two ticket. Why not? Like this, you know? And then the clicks are not that bad, actually. Like so, like if I just intentionally slow myself down, I actually do better. You don't necessarily need to always be faster, the faster at everything you do. Good fight, man. Why is this guy insane at the game? Just look at the moves, man. Good thing I can just bolt him. That was not even potted right there. Good fight, man. Because I fucked up my potions. Wait for his prayer to... There you go, to not be... Oh, he's so lucky! Bro, that was 3 times off prayer. No joke. Oh, the misclicks. You know what would be funny? If I lose now. Hit. 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 He's gonna AGS me. He has to. There you go. I completely fucked up my switches this fight. It's crazy. They're on completely opposite side when I started. I wanna go on this guy. Okay then, I'm confused a little bit. That fight was hard. Ah, it was good, man. Good fight, brother man. It's gonna be some nice upgrades. Good fight, man. I'm getting gassed. The tragedy. Good fight, man. If you guys enjoyed this video, a like would be highly appreciated. And if you want to watch full uncut videos of LMS, there's gonna be some games on my second channel. I'll leave the link in the description. And also, you can catch me on stream where I do play a lot of LMS as well. That's also gonna be in the description. Thank you very much for watching. Deadman Mode video coming out either tomorrow or the day after that. I'm not quite sure if I'll manage to finish the things that I want to finish in time, but stay tuned for that, and yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. I'll see you again tomorrow, and bye-bye.